Well, everybody, it's Friday. It's time for the Friday Weekly Tag, presented by JJS Free Time, or also known as Jacob. Okay, now as you can see, I'm in a different angle because I'm actually using my camcorder for a change, and because I get all fired up because I haven't used it for a while, so it's more like a test. And it's a little bit too cold to actually just set this all up outside, so this is why I'm here, by a different angle, as you can see. Okay, now, as you know, I am going to be looking this way, because that's where the questions are, instead of looking at the camera. So, let's get started with these six questions. Now, I don't know, I'm going to answer number six, but I'm going to try the best way. Well, I know the answer I don't give, but anyway, I won't say no more. Okay, question number one. Do you hate cleaning? In a way, I do, but you got to do it. So I do it when I want to. I don't clean every week. I will admit that. Maybe once every 2 weeks, maybe. But I do clean. Now, question number two, I'm not sure exactly what you meant. Do you use chip and pin when you shop? Now, if you're talking about the debit card, which has a chip in it, and you got to use your PIN number, then yes, I do. Whatever it's like, I don't know, you got over in the UK where it's just called tap. You just put your card on top of the machine, and it automatically sends you through. But I do also use the PIN number if I have to use the debit card if they don't have that kind of machine. Number three, do you use Instagram? You gotta be kidding, because you know I use Instagram every day, because I'm doing a challenge on Instagram called the Another Year with the Legend. Every day for the next 365 days, I gotta post at least one selfie of me somewhere in the neighborhood. So I'm on day number 13 now. Number four, do you still have a DVD drive in your PC Mac? Nope. I have to buy that separate. So, but I never bothered. And number five, do you have old PC games? I never play games anyway, so I don't have any PC games. And the last and final question is, what will you do with £250,000? Now, pounds is, as you know, everybody, is the UK British money. Here, we call it dollars. I don't know the conversion of £250,000 will be in Canadian money. But if I did have that much, no matter which way it's converted, where it's in British pounds or Canadian dollars or even American dollars, what will I do with it? Spend it. Anyway, those are my answers to this week's questions. Until we see each other again, take care, and I shall see you real soon.